In a bid to fight famine, hunger and poverty in Karamoja, the government distributed quick maturing seeds to farmers in the region. Today, officials from the Ministry of Agriculture and Sasakawa Africa Association, together with World Food Programme, visited several households in Napak to assess the farmers' progress. 43-year-old Vicky Ngoroko is one of the prominent farmers in Iriri sub-county, Napak district. Ngoroko, a mother of nine, is among the beneficiaries from the quick maturing seeds, nutritious crops, and the improved farming practical skills provided by the Ministry of Agriculture, Sasakawa Africa Association, and the World Food Program. She says she's grateful because she can feed her family and reserve some food for sale.
Making white maize and sorghum with the beans. But now Sasakawa also came with this yellow maize and beans with the vines. In my group, it is 20 people who got those vines to plant. Always we take maize there, to the store for sale. And you remain the one you are going to eat, to use at home.
Farmers in the region are still faced with the challenge of inadequate farming equipment. They have asked government to provide a tractor for every sub-county and also provide better pesticides to fight pests and diseases.
Government can help us to give us like these things of clearing our gardens now. Because when you tell them about farming, they tell you these tools, we don't have these tools. Farming can help us to remove hunger in Karamoja.
The goal is we identify these abnormalities in farmers' gardens, then we report, because we are allowed to report to the sub-county, that is our host. These are the people who are supposed to be working closely with us, and they are working closely with us. We report to them. The government has, we have programs in government. We have Operation Wealth Creation, we have NADS, we have PDM, and all these are technical staff that know what to do when such kind of abnormality arises, when the pests and diseases attack the crop.
From Napak, the team also paid a visit to rice growers in Lira district. Benson Ogwal says rice growing has improved the livelihood of most of the families in Lira.
For seeds, is better than the one for grain, because for seeds, its price begins from 3,000 up, and for grain, it begins from 1,200 and up. Which means a bag is 300,000 or 500,000. Only a bag. Multiply by 10 bags, 5 million, 4 million.
Rice growers are, however, faced by what they termed as a dangerous weed, which has started destroying their gardens. They made an appeal to the government to intervene and address the challenge. Report compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.